Now, Parable Dance is a company in Brighton that provides dance workshops for disabled children and adults. Of course, none of that has been possible during the pandemic, so they've collaborated with dancers across the country to make a film which showcases dance as an art form for everyone, with or without a disability. Leanne Lawless has more.
Dancing with Disabilities. This new film was created by Brighton's Parable Dance Company after face-to-face classes were forced to close down. It's an online tool for students and teachers on how to make dance inclusive during the pandemic and in the future.
It's important to obviously physically be able to keep on dancing and mentally to be able to have dance to keep us going. The arts are what's keeping a lot of us going during this time.
For the film, Parable Dance brought together 42 of the country's most experienced disabled dance artists and companies, including Paul Davidson. Paul has autism but fell in love with dance at the age of 14. Now 24, he's a student at the London Contemporary Dance School.
Don't be afraid to dance if you're a disabled person, dancer. Because if you love dancing, try out and dance. Dance for your love, dance for your joy. Because disability does not define you.
It's hoped the new film will inspire people with disabilities to connect with their local dance groups during lockdown and beyond. Leanne Lawless, BBC Southeast Today, Brighton.